good to know you're watching. Thank you for being with us here on this Sunday. I'm Christy Paul.
I'm Victor Blackwell. Good morning to you. And President Trump waking up in the White House, back after his 9-day trip abroad. But it's a White House overshadowed by gathering storm clouds. As we look for answers from the administration about possible contacts between his son-in-law, Jared Kushner, and Moscow.
An official says Kushner is not going anywhere and will cooperate with all of the inquiries that come in. But the White House is preparing to establish, we understand, a war room to contain the Russia investigation. Listen to Congressman Ted Lieu's take on the new Kushner controversy.
Because the issue is not having a back-channel communication with another country. The issue is that Jared Kushner wanted this done with Russian equipment at a Russian embassy. The only reason you would want to do that is to hide those communications from U.S. intelligence. It makes you wonder whose side is he on and what is he hiding.